नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ जेवीएन डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथडोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माई डिजिटल क्लास बीएससी बीएड जेडबीसी फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर। वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक बायोटिक फैक्टर आर बायोटिक कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ एन इकोसिस्टम। The biotic components include all living organisms present in the environmental system. From nutrition points of view, the biotic components can be grouped into two basic components, autotrophic components and heterotrophic components. The autotrophic components include all green plants which fix the radiant energy of sun and manufactures food from inorganic substance. The heterotrophic components includes non-green plants and all animals which take food from autotrophs. So biotic components of an ecosystem can be described under the following three heads. Producers, consumers and decomposers are reducers and transformers. Producers are the autotrophic elements, chiefly green plants. They use radiant energy of sun in photosynthetic process, whereby carbon dioxide is assimilated and the light energy is converted into chemical energy. The chemical energy is actually locked up in the energy rich carbon compounds. Oxygen is involved as byproduct in the photosynthetic process. This is used in respiration by all living things. Producers are also known as converters or transducers. Like example as grasses of the field, trees of the forest, etc. Second point, consumers. Those living members of ecosystem which consume the food synthesized by producers are called consumers. Under the category are included all kinds of animals that are found in an ecosystem. There are different classes or categories of consumers, such as primary or first order consumers, secondary or second order consumers, tertiary or third order consumers, and parasites, scavengers, and saprophytes. Primary consumers, they are purely herbivores animals that are dependent for their food on producers are green plants. Insects, rodents, rabbits, deer, cow, buffalo, goats, etc. are some of the common herbivores in the terrestrial ecosystem. They are often called as key industry animals because the herbivores serve as the chief food source for carnivores. Secondary consumers, these are carnivores and omnivores. Carnivores are flesh-eating animals and the omnivores are the animals that are adapted to consume herbivores as well as plants as their foods, like crow, fox, wolves, dogs, cats and snake, etc. Tertiary consumers, these are the top consumers which prey upon other carnivores, omnivores and herbivores. Lions, tiger, hawks, etc. are considered as tertiary or top consumers. Parasites, scavengers and saprophytes. Besides different classes of consumers, the parasites, scavengers and saprophytes are also included in the consumers. The parasitic plants and animals utilize the living tissue of different plants and animals. The scavengers and saprophytes utilize dead remains of animals and plants as their food. And last one, decomposers and transformers. These are the living components of the ecosystem and they are fungi and bacteria. Decomposers attack the dead remains of producers and consumers and degrades the complex organic substance into simpler compounds. The simple compounds matters are then attacked by another kinds of bacteria and transformers which change these organic compounds into inorganic compound that are suitable for reuse by producers or green plants. Okay, thank you.